One more away, and we reach level 2 on the Trovlo 500. Ah, good to hear. Good to hear. Yo, any special plans going on for this weekend? Hopefully you have yourself a nice, good, long week off. Whoop! Grab the bag! I seriously think that bag is the best thing ever. I'm doing good. Just hanging out, playing some Dying Light 2. Had the whole week off, so I figured, you know what, I want to conquer a big game before I have to go back into teaching. You know what, that's what I'm gonna do. No, actually, PC, I'm just using an Xbox controller. I just feel so much at home more with a controller than keyboard and mouse. Like, to me, it just feels so right.
Good to know the squad has my back these days.
But yeah. I don't know, but I do need to get a new Xbox controller. Because, over this week, one of the, thumbsticks has, going a little bit too hard at it, and so it rubbed off. And I've had this controller for like a couple years, so it's probably time to get a new controller. Yep. That's my plan. Yo, Big Papa! How's it going? Woo! Say, this game is flipping amazing. Do you have this game, there, Wolf? Or nah? Wait, hold on, honey. Chamomile. Wait, there was no honey in that one! Shenanigans. Save. Alright, gotta keep it moving. Finish up my deliveries.
Happened. Infected.
No, met Derek. Tearful fellow.
Not resentful at all.
Sounds right.
So, you talked. Do you think he's behind Mike's death and the other disappearances?
It could be. Seemed to have it out for the entire outfit, even though he claims to revere it.
And he knows enough to understand what would happen if the guild were destroyed.
That makes him very dangerous.
So where is he?
I don't know. I didn't follow him after. Came straight back here.
There's more reasons to be careful then.
No use waiting around for something bad to happen. You have any deliveries for me?
I do. But remember, you have more than Derek to worry about out there.
I know.
Don't worry, Professor. Postmen have been delivering in adverse conditions for thousands of years.
And thousands!
We walk become roads. Isn't that the saying?
Well, aye, but the roads better not be bustling with the infected. Especially the types we're seeing now. Reports of new and, frankly, terrifying new creatures.
Yeah, I've seen plenty.
God help us.
I wouldn't hold your breath for that.
Alright, two more deliveries. Hopefully no babies. Alright. Whoa, too much! I don't even know why I did that. That's not even a thing. Right. As Van Halen once said, I gotta go higher. Whoa, holy Toledo. Alright, we get the pit right there. We're good for the rest of the way. Come on, take me higher. Excuse me, pardon me.
Carriers Guild.
Thank you. Wait a moment, won't you please?
Is someone at the door, Giselle?
No, Mother. I was just locking it.
Thank you for the letter. It's from my love, Kelt. He lives on the other side of the city. We belong together. But my parents forbid it.
Yeah. Seems like a local fashion these days. But I'm not sure what I can do for you.
For one, you can just listen. I have no one else to talk to.
Okay.
And you can have this letter delivered. If he could afford to leave his family, we would be together. But he can't. So I'll go to him. The letter says where he should meet me.
Aww.
Okay. I'll take this back to the guild.
So happy. Alright. One more letter to go. And a side quest.
Wait, what are you ranting about, mister?
Ranting? Son, I'm trying to safeguard our collective memory. I'm only trying to preserve history.
Seems like a big task. Can one man even do that?
I have a good background for that. For 30 years, I was a tourist guide. After the fall, I founded Villador's Historical Conservation Society.
Doesn't seem to be much to conserve around here anymore.
Thank the renegades for that. Still, more than ever, we must remember our past. We must keep track. Otherwise, we'll slip into the Dark Ages for good. We can't build a future for humankind if we don't know our history. What do you say I ask you two or three questions about that? See if you've been paying attention. See if you do know our past.
Ah, shoot, we got a quiz. So,
you ready to talk history now?
Sure.
I can try.
Good. Let's start with one of the defining moments of our history. A tragic event that had such an impact, it still defines how the city looks today. Here goes. What event went down in history as Black Monday?
The first outbreak of the virus in the city.
Wrong.
Darn it!
You should listen more to people and their stories. It shouldn't be hard. Everybody here lost somebody during Black Monday.
I'll try to do better next time.
Gosh darn you, old man.
You're not ready yet.
I am so ready. This guy. Well, fine. You know what? I'll make my own quiz. With blackjack. And hookers. Forget about the blackjack.
Finally found
a good place screw the whole thing.
Right above a damn dark zone.
I can't go alone.
Attention. You have now entered the processing area for this zone.
Sorry, itchy nose. The plague of all gamers.
Mail for you, sir.
Thanks. About time. Been quiet around here lately.
Oh, honey, I could have gotten that.
Stop that, Tanya. Don't you treat me like I'm useless, too.
I didn't mean that.
Just remember, I only lost a leg. I didn't become one of those things.
No. Who's the letter from?
HQ. And I can tell you what it says before I open it. Yep. I've been booted. No longer fit for duty.
No. Oh, honey.
Oh, shut up. I don't need your pity. What I need is something to fucking do. Right now, I'm just a lame horse waiting to be shot.
Well, maybe just give it some time, honey. There's plenty someone in your condition can...
What did I just say? None of your fucking pity. I may have lost my leg, but I can still chase you down. I still got two hands to slap you with.
Dear God!
So shut your fucking mouth!
I'm sorry, but you're a total piece of garbage. Let me in so I can beat the garbage out of you. And recycle you into a new man that your wife will appreciate. Alright, I'm ready for this quiz.
So, you ready to talk history now?
Yes. Hold on. Need cute, adorable pictures. All right, here we go. All right, let's do this.
I can try.
Good. Let's start with one of the defining moments of our history. A tragic event that had such an impact, it still defines how the city looks today. Here goes. What event went down in history as Black Monday?
Bombing.
That would be the chemical strikes on the city 11 years ago.
Correct. On January 6th, 2025, at 0800 hours, the butcher, Colonel Williams, decided to use a newly discovered chemical compound, the THV Gen Mod, to stop infection. Hope of reclaiming control of the city turned to tragedy. Millions of residents were killed. It also caused terrifying mutations of the infected, turning them into what we now call specials. The chemicals are still active today. Don't get near them. I mentioned the March massacre before. Any clue what happened on this day?
64 civilians.
The army killed 64 civilians protesting against weapons confiscation.
You actually have been paying attention. This is correct. This shooting was the beginning of escalation of riots in the city, which finally led to the fall of General Pratt and Colonel Williams taking over. The army confiscated all the guns and ammo. It all started there, south of Houndfield, by the monument of the World Art Congress. The last question. Let's go for a moment out of Villador, taking a global perspective. Before mutating, THV was simply known as Haran virus. Haran is where it all started. But do you remember when the Haran events happened?
2014?
In early spring, 2014.
Bravo! I'm impressed, young man. Indeed, the virus emerged during Haran's Global Athletic Games in 2014. And went dormant after the city was quarantined. It was subsequently turned into an exclusion zone by the GRE. I remember those would-be games. I even took a week off to watch them. My country had many medal prospects. No one expected it would become hell on Earth. But that's the part everyone knows and never talks about, since it's what caused the fall. I commend you on your knowledge, young man. Never stop seeking more. And never forget, we're always just a few burning history books away from darkness. Here's a small token of my appreciation. Should teach you a bit about one of my favorite parts of the city, the catacombs.
The what? It's pronounced catacombs in X-Ros. How's it going? All right, let's bring back this delivery. All right, make a turn. Okay, that was bad. All right, we're going up.
Thank you.
Yo, it's all good there, Wolf. You know what they say. Come as you are, dust and mud, as I want you to be. Whether it's with a lurk, or just chatting it up. Besides, it's good to always have friends in the background. Which, by the way, I want to give a huge shout out to the lurkers, the FBI, CIA, IRS. Thanks. Thanks, but don't thank me. Thank the developers. They did a great job with their parkour system. Where it's very interesting. Like, every single path is like a mini puzzle within itself. It's like, okay, yeah, I went this way, but what's the next part? And I think this really shows in kind of the map design as well as the city design and the gameplay around it. Alright.
Hey, hot shot. How'd deliveries go?
The usual. I was given a letter.
I'll make sure that's processed.
Thanks, Professor.
Bloody hell, you're just scrambling up the ladder here. A few more rungs and you're gonna get promoted again.
Aww.
Always good to see you, Hotshot. But you'll have to come back.
Well, then looks like we'll wait.
When I have some delivery.